Number two.
The referee.
The cinnamon challenge and number two. Okay.
This is the cinnamon challenge again. So Jeffrey, of the oblong table, is going to attempt it.
He's going for the guttler.
Here we go. Yo, get that spray. You got to get it from the
side. It burns. It was hurting when I was trying to talk. What am I going to do? That's what I felt like the whole time I was doing the challenge. What am I going to do?
There,
oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. It covers everything.
Toast it and you can't get any saliva. Oh. Doing good. One gag.
The teeth.
Oh, can you see it?
You look like half my patients.
Little chocolate. Cinnamon wine out here. Your body is getting blue. It's so hard to get it down. Like, it makes a sandpaper paste almost.
There's a time limit, too.
I don't know.
There's a time limit.
I think what they do is they go eat it as fast as you can.
Like 3 minutes or something like that.
It was bad.
Is this sale number two, Casey?
I'm not doing this shit.
Ain't got what you need.
I didn't really puke. It was kind of... in my mouth,
no?
And then I didn't want to deal with that, so.
Tuscaloosa.
Yeah.
Still watching him.
I don't know, I feel like I could have had it. Got a little bit of puke. I feel like I could have had it.
You get just a tiny bit,